In order to build noticeable muscle, you need to focus on both strength and size. In today's workout, we're going to show you exactly how to do it. Matt Daciw here from Blue Star Nutraceuticals, and today I'm running you through an upper body workout designed to optimize intensity, volume, and progressive overload to improve your strength and muscle size like no other training style can. And the best part? You can do the entire workout with dumbbells. So chug back your PPK and get ready for one of the most challenging dumbbell workouts you'll ever perform. This is the Compound Powerbuilding Upper Body Dumbbell Only Workout. Let's get to it. Before we dive in, don't forget to hit that subscribe button below and turn on notifications so you can follow these workouts and videos filled with training and nutrition tips, tricks, and strategies as soon as they're released. Now, what makes this workout so effective at producing staggering strength and size gains is its focus on compound movements and spreading the higher training volume necessary for muscle growth across low rep sets. This allows you to use much heavier resistance and achieve progressive overload with your training much quicker. In other words, you can gain strength faster, so you can continue to add more weight to these exercises week after week, and that results in more noticeable muscle building results in less time. That's enough explanation for now though. Let's let the effectiveness of this workout speak for itself and just get to it. As we all know, a great workout starts with a great warm-up. So take 5 to 10 minutes to get the heart rate elevated, warm up the muscles and joints with some dynamic movements, and get the blood pumping, then let's get going. For this workout, you will perform 5 exercises for 4 sets of 5 reps in linear fashion. That means you should perform all 4 sets of exercise 1 before moving on to exercise 2 and continue in this fashion until all 5 exercises are complete. Because we want you to focus on strength as well, you should use a weight that is about 80% of your 1 rep max. That means if you can push press 100-pound dumbbells for a max, you should use 80-pound dumbbells for this exercise. You have up to 2 minutes to rest and rehydrate with amino fast between sets. So make sure you're giving yourself the recovery time you need to give it your all each and every set. Your goal is to complete this workout in under 1 hour and 15 minutes. So push yourself and give this everything you've got. Exercise number 1, dumbbell push press. Set up just like you would for an overhead press. Core braced, glutes tight, feet shoulder width, then dip down slightly and explosively push the weight up directly overhead. By using the additional head-to-toe momentum, you can generate a lot more power and lift heavier weights than you normally could for a traditional strict overhead press. This will help overload the shoulders and really maximize your explosive power. Exercise number 2, dumbbell bent over row. Keep your torso parallel to the ground and brace your core. A little body English is okay on this exercise, but still keep the movement as controlled as possible. Row the weight up to your mid-stomach, pulling with your elbows and control the weight back down. Exercise number 3, dumbbell bench press. Grab a pair of dumbbells, lie back on a flat bench, retract your shoulders, push the weights straight up explosively, stopping just short of lockout, and then lower the weights down slowly and under control. Remember, keep the chest up and constant tension on the pecs. Exercise number 4, dumbbell pullover. Set up in a bridge position, lying perpendicular on a flat bench with your upper back on the bench. Hold the end of a dumbbell in your hands with your arms extended straight. Lower the weight behind your head down towards the ground, getting a deep stretch in your lats, and then focus on bringing the weight back over top of your head without bending your arms. You should feel this in your lats, under your armpits, and somewhat in your pecs. This is one of the best dumbbell exercises for building width in your upper back. Exercise number 5, dumbbell chin-up. Tuck a dumbbell between your legs, and then grab the bar with an underhand grip, which is palms facing towards you, around shoulder width. Retract your shoulders and think about pulling with your elbows, trying to tuck them in your back pockets to engage the lats. With the underhand grip, it will engage your biceps more than traditional pull-ups. If you can't do chin-ups yet, use some bands to assist you until you're strong enough. And that is a wrap. Perform this workout 1 to 2 times per week for up to 12 weeks, aiming to increase your weights on each of these lifts as often as possible without sacrificing form. Within a few weeks of following this routine, you'll start to notice some incredible results in your strength and size in your upper body. And for an extra edge, try stacking this workout with status. I noticed a big boost in my strength and how much harder my muscles looked after just a couple weeks using it, so now I take it anytime I want to focus on making lean gains and building raw strength. We'll put a link in the video here and in the description below if you want to check it out. Just crush this workout either way. Now, if you watched all the way through, we want to hook you up for being a loyal supporter. We're going to be giving away a free Blue Star Nutraceuticals gift bag. And all you have to do is like the video, make sure you're subscribed, and comment below with your favorite Blue Star Nutraceuticals product within the first 24 hours of this video going live. Then we will randomly select one of you as the winner. At Blue Star Nutraceuticals, our goal is to help you transform your body by giving you the tools you need and the power to use them. That's why we make these videos. So if you have any suggestions for what we should do next, let us know in the comments below. And if this video helped you out today in any way, the best thing you can do is let us know by subscribing and giving us a thumbs up. And be sure to hit that notification bell so you never miss a new workout. And last but not least, share this video with anyone else who'd love it. The more people watching, the bigger and better these videos will get, I promise. Until next time, keep training hard. If you liked today's video and you want to see more just like it, click the link here. Make sure you're subscribed so you never miss our brand new videos every week. And don't forget to stock up on Status. Just click the link here and take advantage of today's special offer.